The president, Abdelaziz Bouteflika, reacted swiftly and with lots of understanding. The letter he addressed to the nation was a first step in order to turn the people's demands into concrete actions. That is why we must insist on working in an honest and serious manner. We must do it all together, hand in hand, no exceptions and no limits. We must talk among one another, all of us, with the children of our nation, Algeria.